It started as a whisper, became a buzz, then a secret. The secret is out. This is where superstars are born. This is NXT. Here comes a powerhouse blonde bombshell. The following contest is a triple threat match.
All right, that's it.
Mickie James at NXT.
And her opponents, first, from Richmond, Virginia, Mickie James!
This superstar is downright scary, as physical as they come, the Queen of Space!
And from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, Shayna!
Superstar is keeping one eye on each opponent in this triple threat match with Mandy Rose, Mickie James, and Shayna Baszler.
Always a feeling out process in the early goings of a triple threat. You want to gauge your distance. You want to know just how much real estate you can have to yourself. You don't want to be the first one targeted because things can snowball against you quickly.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Oh, putting focus on the arm here.
Oh, man.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Her arm's trapped. Oh, and a slam.
Whoa!
And Mandy Rose connected nicely right there.
And able to beat Mandy to the punch.
Kick right to the leg.
A match like this can have so many twists and turns. Corey, what will have an impact on this matchup?
You need to strike first. Dictate the pace of the match. Since anything goes, you can add anything to the equation.
Each competitor responds differently to the rules being thrown out the window. The key is who can stay alert and remain in control.
I wish someone would throw you out window.
Ballway slam!
A mounting! And now she's getting back into the ring.
Ooh!
A sit-out mat slam. Right in the mouth, relentless.
Enough already.
Here's the arm wringer. Followed by the leg drop. Oh, God!
She'll get sent out the hard way.
And look at her, feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
This one is headed outside, guys.
DDT.
Ooh, well measured.
Shayna showing her technique.
This is her time to shine, and don't you forget it.
Telling her opposition, you are way out of your depth here. And it looks like she wants to take this match outside.
Got to find a way to get out of this. Oh! Face first off the apron.
Uh-oh. Full mount. Hammer fists. Striking at will. The ref might want to stop this one.
One after another.
And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hole.
This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
They want to shift their weight and escapes.
Oh, this is where Baszler's at her nastiest.
Arms giant. Oh, look at this. Can't even walk.
Meggie's attack gets reversed. Enabled to counter. German suplex. She's taking some big hits here.
She makes her way back in under the ropes.
Setting foot in the ring now.
Mandy Rose, hooked up.
Bed of roses. Off into the pin. Russian leg sweep.
Honing in on the arm.
Mounting.
Display from Baszler. The cage fighter simply refuses to quit.
The heaviest artillery has been used, but it's not enough for the three.
Toss. Nasty knee. Man, that was a hard landing.
A snap mare.
Triple threat, you're gonna take some big hits.
Being tossed with a back suplex.
Baszler has the kill through the clutch. Tap time, tap out time.
Man, she's got a lot of heart and a lot of guts, but I don't know if she can hang on here.
Heart and guts don't matter with a broken body.
This could do it. Can she capitalize? Oh, what a strike to the back. She re-enters the ring now. Ooh, back first. She's starting to drag a little bit.
I'm just surprised that this triple threat match is still going on, Cole. I bet Saxton this would have been over by now.
Miggy's attack gets reversed. Uh-oh. Mandy Rose.
Bed of roses.
Returning to the ring now. Able to reverse that one. Bad predicament right here.
There's a supreme.
You got the shoulders down. Quick count out after one.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Nice amateur takedown.
From way up, double axe handle.
She flips it back on her. Wow,
serious recovery time after this.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
Shayna Baszler's got her partner in where she wants her.
Bound down.
Oh, vicious knee to the face.
Mandy's just about to finish this.
Shoulders down.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way.
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been...
Ever since his baptism by fire into the world of wrestling, Dominic Mysterio's continued to impress. I don't think there's any question that he has near limitless potential.
Oh, I have to agree, Michael. Dominic has a natural gift for working between the ropes, and he rapidly adapted to the challenges of being a WWE superstar.
Yeah, Mysterio is a rising star who continues to become more confident with every match.
But on the other side of the ring is a truly twisted individual, Karrion Kross. He's proven to be an absolutely cutthroat superstar who has a callous disregard for the well-being of his competition. He gets in the ring ready to maim his opponents.
You say that like it's a bad thing. For Karrion Kross, it's not enough to just win matches. He needs to see his opponents broken. That way he ensures they'll never get in his way again. I think it's a sound approach that will serve him well in this match.
Corey, how do you deal with a master of Sambo and catch wrestling like Karrion Kross?
What you have to do is nullify Kross's extensive training by making the...
Oh, just completely off target there.
Taken to the air and completely wiping out.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
From having to sit through that.
Ooh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
And he's able to reverse. Powerless position to be in right now. What a press slam. He's looking a little off balance.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Oh, what a shot.
Quick sidestep by Dominic.
So good.
This could be it. Cover.
One, two.
He gets the shoulder up at two.
And frustration might be starting to set in.
Oh, Dominic gets cut off.
This is going to hurt.
Off with the doomsday, Saeed.
Can he score the pin? Great awareness as he gets to the ropes to stop the count.
And Dominic could be moments away from doom.
Countered it just in time.
Uh-oh, sunset.
And here's a cover.
Two. No, kicks out.
We'll see if this is the start of a rally.
From the middle rope.
And nobody's there.
Cross fends that off.
Uh-oh, sunset.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here.
Oh, the reversal by Cross.
It might be the smart move.
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really.
His shoulders are down.
One, two, just kicks out.
He's determined to keep this matchup going.
Yeah. Oh, I can't move.
He's going for it all.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
From the top, the
box handle connects.
Dominic able to avert that.
Oh, target in the arm. This has got to hurt. And he had Karrion's number there.
Here's a snapmare. The raw potential of
shoulders down.
One, two.
Oh, just a two count that time.
Don't turn out the lights just yet.
Climbing the turnbuckle now.
From the top.
He switches it back around.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well. Really as close as it gets.
Cross lining up his play.
The cross is right there.
Cinched in deep, night-night. An extreme amount of pressure in this submission hold.
There is no doubt surrender is imminent.
And watch this. Letting him free?
Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
This is gonna hurt.
With the Doomsday Saito
for the pin and the win.
Yes.
One, two, three.
That's it. The blood and sweat put into this match, well worth it.
Here is your winner, Karrion Kross.
You can.
Oh, guys, get ready. Let's rock out.
Come on, Corey. Get your air guitar.
Saxton, get off the table. That's the punter's job.
Rick
Boogs.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring.
So much money, it ain't even funny. Here comes the richest man in NXT history.
Saxton, maybe you should ask Grimes for a little loan. You can update that suit game.
You know what? That's not a bad
idea.
And
his opponent from Burlington, North Carolina, weighing in at 220 pounds.
WWE's most physically gifted superstars, Rick Boogs' power is infinitely impressive.
Not only is Boogs shredded, he knows how to shred. That makes him a sextuple threat.
What are the other parts, Byron? No, you know what? I just don't need to know. The only thing we need to remember is how much strength Boogs is packing. Penny predicament, shoulders down. A kick out after one.
Gotta do more to get the fall. Stop your opponent.
Mistake made by Grimes.
Round and round and round we go, guys. I think I'm gonna be sick.
You and me both.
Scoop slam. Boog's strength is obviously one of his biggest assets.
Blast off.
Oh, what an elbow drop. Looking for an early pin.
There's two.
Well, that was a close call.
That was far more effective than I think anyone could have expected.
Byron, what's up?
Oh, we're about to find out.
Oh, my goodness. In trouble, in the grasp. He's in complete control. Opponent has nowhere to go. Oh, look at the elbows, right to the mush. Incoming.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Bam!
Down he goes.
Rick Boogs out of harm's way.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Being carried around with ease.
Uh-oh.
No!
Lights out, face first.
Return fire for Boogs. And he'll come back from under the apron. Tough position to be caught in here.
Right across the legs.
He could do it here. No, he kicks out.
This isn't even close to over.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Whatever's playing here can't be good. Tossed around like a rag doll.
Hurled away.
God. And all of Grimes' second generation wisdom helped him there.
Boogs unleashing a powerful symphony of destruction. And Grimes is one step quicker. Boog treading all over their opponent.
With strength and those D1 wrestling skills.
Now, Byron, what's up?
Hey, we're about to find out.
Oh, my goodness. Looking to apply pressure.
Just tap out. Just tap out and end this thing.
Losing this match would absolutely destroy him. He's trying to fight the best he can.
And he chooses to let go of the hold.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
Able to beat Boogs to the punch.
And Grimes is finally able to mount some resistance with that.
Could be the table turner Cameron desperately needed.
Knee strike to the face. Oh, look at the torture their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
He thinks he has it.
One, two.
No, he gets the shoulder up.
A long 2.5 in the waning moments of this match.
Unbelievable.
Is it enough to put Boogs away?
Two count and a kick out. No one saw that coming.
Had to dig.
that pin.
But can it be done again? How much is left after that?
And it may just take going to the well one more time with that maneuver to gain the pinfall. And a reversal by Grimes.
And Grimes is finally able to mount some resistance with that.
Grimes getting fed up with this beatdown. Now looks to gain an advantage.
Soaring.
Oh, and he doesn't connect.
Yeah. Rick Boogs goes down low. And we're about to see the
Boogs cruise.
Boogs might just have it.
Two. He kicked out at two.
He's taking some serious hurt, but somehow he's still in this.
I think he managed that kick out on pure instinct alone.
It must be demoralizing knowing you've unleashed your best shot on your opponent to no avail.
I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
If the spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be.
Another one.
Quick sidestep by Boogs.
Oh, he's got him up high. The fellaway slam.
Three. Four.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
Oh, that'll shatter your chest.
Strong hit.
Just broken something.
And Boogs gets stonewalled.
Three.
Ooh. With the counter.
Hurricane
by the Elf Meal.
Five.
He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by count out. Oh, that'll turn your skin red. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh is right.
Oh, jeez. Blatant disregard.
Three.
He'll head to the ring.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him.
Look out. But God, that's a bad landing.
An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That could be very costly. Don't know if the risk was worth it.
The fallaway slam. And Boogs showing that he's still not done going on the offensive.
Yeah, this late in the game, I'm not sure if Grimes can buy his way out of this predicament.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Three.
Step up for the fallaway sweep.
Nicely done.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
Face first.
On to the arm.
Terrible.
Nice counter from Grimes. Oh! Boom! Look at them go!
Incredible! Where's a superstar finding this?
Solely focused on
in a corner. Just look at Boogs gain the momentum in this one.
Yeah, the wheels are coming off the wagon for Boogs here.
Great power.
Yeah. Crashing down. Samoan drop.
Rick Boogs goes down low. And we're about to see the
Boogs cruise.
Might have just silenced Grimes.
He's on the ropes to the left. Wiser stops the count.
We've got to acknowledge these fans. A packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud, and it is mad in here. And Grimes evades that.
Both superstars. Unbelievable.
Grimes ending this right there.
For the win.
Two.
Can this ref even count to three?
You got to imagine this match has a different complexion after what we just saw. What a raucous crowd here tonight.
There's some power behind that.
this lands, it might be all over. Solid driver.
Congratulations, Cameron Grimes.
Here is your winner, Cameron Grimes.
That win took everything they had, and then some.
I can't even imagine enduring everything we just saw.
This is when it really...
Self-proclaimed most beautiful woman in all of WWE.
Self-proclaimed, cold, would you listen to yourself? I'm sitting right here. I'm making the proclamation. We are all witnessing the most beautiful woman in all of WWE.
Corey, you're a bit biased.
So?
At least he admits it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring.
A woman who will truly show us the way.
And from Anaheim, California, Candace LeRae.
Set for competition as of late has been adamant about how untouchable she is.
Well, Carmella has always been somewhat full of herself, Michael, but lately she's taken it to a whole new, possibly delusional level. And because of it, Carmella has become even more of a dangerous competitor.
You know, Carmella is certainly someone to watch, a superstar who loves to get under her opponent's skin and loves to look good doing all of it.
Then you have Candice LeRae, someone who went from being the type of competitor praised for her enduring spirit to now someone who stabs friends in the back to get ahead. The sad thing is, she has too much talent to be taking so many shortcuts.
Praise and friends don't pay the bills now, do they, Saxton? Candice came to the necessary realization that the only way that truly works is the Gargano way. Okay, so she needs to rely on herself. And that's it. A fine change, if you ask me.
Carmella planted one there. That hurt.
Candice LeRae is not the type of competitor who's going to win when it comes to the power game. So I hope she's willing to be crafty. She's got to be quicker and smarter than her opponent here tonight if Candice wants to stand a chance.
Producing a trampling.
Ah, drop kick to the spine.
Section.
Carmella gets waylaid.
Sidewalk slam. LeRae shifts that to her favor.
Takedown, step through, looking for a submission here. Legs are locked up. Uh-oh.
Oh, what the stop?
You see that, Saxton? Can you put...
Here's a cover.
Two.
And a kick out.
If she keeps the pressure on, the next one might do it.
Picked up.
Reverse DDT.
End of the road.
on seeing a finish right now. Candice away and the Mrs. Gargano escape. This would be an amazing upset.
Man, just trying to shift her hips. She does.
And a right hand, and there's the break.
She drops a clubbing blow.
Them.
Can she do it here?
One, two. Kick out! Kick out!
Can you believe it? Can you believe she powered out?
Candice has got nothing left.
Pin.
One, two, three.
There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
Impressive win for this superstar, that's for sure.
The Beast.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota.
Well, here comes a hardcore wrestling icon who is indeed ready for a brawl.
And his opponent from Truth or Consequences, New Mexico, weighing in at 200.
When it comes to Brock Lesnar, his brutal and at times, frankly, savage approach to in-ring action is going to prove to be a huge intimidation factor for his competition across the ring.
But on the other side is the tough-as-nails Cactus Jack, a competitor whose roughneck in-ring style has helped him achieve some...
Penny predicament.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Oof, ruthless striking. Oh, not quite what Brock intended. Whack!
Oh, God.
Gets him with the counter.
He's getting a shot.
Not allowing that to go on any longer.
Oh!
Brock Lesnar is certainly well known for his staggering wrestling skills.
Corey, how can Brock put that to work tonight in this matchup?
Well, I expect Lesnar will try to eliminate distance immediately. Brock's at his absolute best when he's just manhandling the opposition and dominating them on the mat.
Oh. Reversal! What a counter!
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. And a kick!
For how much longer?
Dropping the knee.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
He should have known that wasn't enough.
Lesnar from behind.
Brock Lesnar, perhaps setting up for a trifecta of
Germans here. And Corey, you know what this means?
An all expenses paid trip to Suplex City.
Rock's holding nothing back. A ferocious attack with no regard for his opponent.
You said it, Saxton, a purely savage act.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Absorbing some tough hits now.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
Backbreaker.
What's Jack fixing to do?
Stop pulling the pile driver. Box down. The beast is wounded. There's two.
Oh, he was almost finished.
You want to know why Brock Lesnar is so feared? That there was Exhibit A. The beast does not die.
I think there is still some shock in the air over the fact that that didn't produce a pinfall.
Yeah. Lesnar rolls him off.
And an inverted atomic drop. Oh, Jack caught by the counter. Powerless position to be in right now. Left by the turnbuckles. Yeah, he had it scouted.
Powerful fallaway slam.
What ruthless striking.
Ooh, stiff punch.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
Hoist it up.
Bang. Snap suplex.
Whoa. Stiff headbutt.
Become so
brace for impact. Here it comes.
The beast incarnate with it.
Bang! Rock's got this in hand.
Two.
What in the world?
I don't know how he just kicked out, and I'll tell you what, I don't really think he knows either.
And Brock is bewildered. Brock has no clue how that just happened. What a match. What a match.
Chest, very effective.
Lesnar quick to counter. My goodness, did you hear that shot? Cactus on the receiving end.
Sharp jab. Series of strikes to the back.
Lax handle. Oof.
Carefully placed stop to the arm.
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Will it be?
He's got the ropes and the pin is broken. Lesnar gets out of the way.
Oh, look at this.
And Cactus expected that.
Watch the quickness on this.
Into the snap suplex.
Cactus Jack has him marked.
Setting up again.
Stop pulling pile driver.
Will Cactus put it away here?
Two. Oh, he's still alive.
The scary thing is, this is ordinary for the Beast Incarnate. It's going to take a lot more to keep Lesnar down for the count.
Will that be the last opportunity? Is there still enough left in these men?
Dodges. Take it down.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that? Iron, grab your little dog and warn your aunt.
F5.
Oh, my. This spells trouble for Cactus Jack.
Go behind. Suplex City, population you.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
Two. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
You are not alone in your shock, Cole. We all thought that was it.
And it's Cactus Jack with the reversal. It's boss time.
The standard, the blueprint, one of the most accomplished competitors in the women's division, period.
The following contest is a fatal four-way match, making her way to the ring from Boston, Massachusetts. Sasha Banks!
A Grand Slam champion in WWE has won the Raw, SmackDown, and NXT women's titles as well as the women's tag team titles.
How about the time she competed in the main event of WrestleMania against Bianca Belair? Such an impressive young talent in the women's division.
And her opponents, first, from Tokyo, Japan, the Warrior of the Sun.
It's the baddest woman on the planet, and she's looking for a fight.
And from Venice Beach, California, the baddest woman on the...
The Glamazon, one of the most dominant women in WWE history.
Beth Phoenix looks poised for competition here tonight.
And... from Buffalo, New York, the Glamazon, Beth Phoenix.
Buffalo, 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 Buffalo.
It's going to be hard to keep track of the action as this fatal four-way kicks off.
Well, that's true for us calling this match, but it's crucial for these superstars to be aware of all the action going on, because you could lose this match without even being involved in the fight.
It's imperative to know your surroundings at all times. Utilize cagey maneuvers. Know how an attack can come out of nowhere.
Well, it is difficult to move in this environment, but when the opportunity comes knocking, you have to move on it in a hurry.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
God, tracking the opposition.
And the elbow finds the mark.
Elusiveness from Saray.
Oh, man.
And Beth with a counter.
Count Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
Putting the shoulder in jeopardy there.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
What a slam. Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
Enough already.
Ronda Rousey connected with a good shot there.
Now Beth Phoenix might be in trouble here.
Superb awareness countering Rousey. Taking it outside the ring now.
Where's the armor yet?
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Oh, got it scouted. Oh, this isn't going to be good. Good buster.
Across the shoulder. Filthy.
Submission. Oh, what a battle to get out of that hold. And returning to the ring.
Ooh, elbow strike.
Stomp to the leg. All measured up. Oh, drop kick to the spine.
Into the hammerlock.
Suplex.
She might be in some trouble now. And the fatal four-way stipulation starting to show its effects here. Getting tossed. And no countouts means she has the whole outside to play with. The stump puller. Leg snap. She's taking things to ringside.
Making that shoulder a priority.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
And Rousey avoids that one.
Face first, here it comes.
Oh, and Beth turns the tables. Stump puller leg snap.
Oh, snap your hamstring.
She will wisely return to the ring now. Taking this one back to the ring now. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
That rock is really hitting her hard.
This match certainly has taken its toll. Keeping up with three other superstars.
That could be.
Perfect position.
Looks like the
bridge is in.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She just.
Oh, it's got to be over. The moonwalker cinched in.
The moonwalker cinched in.
Oh, my God. The tables on Rousey.
Into the ring post.
Boom, strong move by her.
Just continuing to dismantle their opponent. Rousey wants to end this.
This is a moving target.
She covers for the pin. Boom, she just turned it around. Oh, two count the kick out again.
How does anyone kick out at this point?
tire a little.
This deep into a fatal four-way match, it's a wonder they're not more banged up. But the grueling nature of this match is definitely getting to them now, gentlemen.
This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
Death is really high, and she might be done soon.
Uncorks a thunderous chop.
Into the turnbuckle. Oh, wrist lock up to the top rope. With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring.
That's gonna hurt.
And Beth landed that at a critical time in this matchup.
Not everything's gone to plan for Beth, but she still has a chance to finish the job.
That should do it right there!
Broken up, and the match continues.
Saray gets the better there. She turns it around on Phoenix.
Back and forth from his competitors.
Instant drop kick.
So much damage inflicted.
Reversal. She adjusts it and reverses it.
Watch out.
Body bulldog.
Oh, yeah. She's saying, let's go. Bring it. Rousey's going to take her arm clean off.
She's into the ring again.
Hitting air with that forearm.
She got launched. And here we go now. Elbow drop.
Rousey signaling she's done playing games with Banks.
Banks one on the plan is dominating. Ronda Rousey taken down. She breaks the hold. Comes back into the ring.
Deep hammerlock applied.
Nasty sidewalk slam.
He's looking for the win. That could have been it right there.
From behind. Back suplex.
Saray hooked in.
Saray with a big-time move.
And she picked up a monumental win.
Here is your winner, the Warrior of the Sun, Saray!
What an explosive fatal four-way.
And as the dust continues to settle, here's your winner.